this ain't a rose, just a rose. Here, whatever. Anyways, yeah, as I commented on your video, your American accent sounds like an southern accent. You should talk with my ex like that. You should talk like this. I don't know how it's funny. Talk like this, like that boy. I don't know. It's fun. Anyways, yeah, so, you can speak your kind words. You can obviously tell this is a video response. So, yeah. It seems like you have a lot of interesting friends. Yeah. I'm surprised you didn't say I was like the first one. Because I tend to do that way. You know, I can show you a picture on my hand, but it's over there. Probably see a little bit of it. No, not really. I have to draw it again. Anyways. Yeah, so I figured I would talk about you. Let's see, I forget exactly how I met you. I met you on Gaia somehow. And, I think it was maybe in the towns I added you on accident. I did that a lot. I did that the bottom of the thing. And, yeah, we talked a little bit, but not really much. In fact, I may have met you in a roleplay, I'm not sure. And you roleplayed all the time. And you were an awesome roleplayer, a really fun roleplayer. And then you got busy, which kind of sucks. Yeah, I'm just roleplaying with you, and, I had you on an MSN, we talked on there for a long time, and I don't really see you on there much anymore. And, that kind of sucks. You on Facebook all the time, and as you said, you're usually on the phone, so whenever I send you a message, you don't want to reply. And I'm like, sad face. Because I enjoy talking to you. You're usually a really happy person, and have interesting conversation. It's not just the typical, hi, how are you? How's your day? And then, you know, conversation over. That's boring. we talk about, like, the most interesting stuff a lot of times. And, you know, we're my best friends. I have to say you're my best friend that doesn't live in the U.S. Yeah. I don't have that many friends that live in the U.S. But still, point is, you're awesome. So, so awesome. Yeah, and, you know, I also miss reading your writing. You used to do a lot of writing. Last time I checked, the last thing you wrote that you put online was on, Kingdom Hearts fanfiction. And then you never finished it. Yeah, that kind of just sad. I like reading your writing. Your writing is interesting. Your conversations are interesting. You're just an interesting person. It's gonna be interesting to see how you die. I'm not cold hearted. I'm just saying it's gonna be, you know, everything's interesting. Everything about you is interesting. So it'd be interesting, you know, how do you get up in the morning? Anyway, weird questions! Yeah, and you just sent me a message on Facebook, and I'm not going to respond to it until I'm done with this video. Point is, ever since I met you, I've enjoyed that. And I just know you've been busier lately, and honestly, so have I. So we haven't really been able to talk much. It's too bad you're in Australia, otherwise I would text you, like, non-stop, like, text. I miss you a lot. I still want to meet you someday. I'm going to have to make a trip to Australia. That is my number 3 spot to go visit. Actually, number 4. First, I want to go back to Germany. Then I want to go back to Ireland. Then I want to go to Tokyo. And then I want to go to Australia. Not to be stereotypical, but this is a kangaroo's nature. I like kangaroos a lot. A lot. Also, this gay guy that's in my economics class, his name is Lewis, and he came from England, like, 5 years ago, I think is what he said, and he just started to get rid of his British accent. British accents are funny. Don't take this the wrong way, Sarah, but I find your accent cute. I still think you're very elegant girl. Yeah, I think that's it. Bye, sis.